Hi guys, I just tidied up the kitchen after dinner and I thought I would share with you quickly the products I use almost every day. I use always natural products. I tried using DIY vinegar recipes, but I just don't like the smell of vinegar. So this is the method glass and surface. This is the cleaner I used every day, multiple times a day. It smells beautiful and it's multi-surface, so I can use it on my granite countertops. I don't use this one on wooden surfaces because I think it might be too harsh, but on everything else I use this one. This is my new discovery. It's disinfecting wipes from seventh generation, and I use this one wherever boys touch. Like, I use it on their rug, I use it on their high chairs. So whatever I need to wipe quickly, I use these wipes. They smell great too. In our toilets, I use toilet cleaner from eCover. It's very inexpensive and it smells good and it cleans very well. Just putting it under the rim of toilet and just brushing it out, it leaves toilet squeaky clean. What I use for bottles and for our dishes too is this Dapol Pure and Clean. I believe this is not organic, but it's natural derived product, and I use it, I just have one dispenser for everything. And under the shower, I use this Ecos shower cleaner. We like this one. Maybe in future I will investigate into something that will feel or that will smell more fresh than this one, but it gets the job done. Plus under the shower I have a brush with a dispenser that I put just a dish liquid in it, and whenever I see something I would just use this brush there. Plus we use squeegee every time we shower, so it helps really to maintain glass under the showers. This is just the stuff for daily maintenance. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you next time. Bye.